Number 2998.
First. This time it's a 9, and so match moves required for 1-2-1. Third, 5 miles away. In the 10, fantastic archery for the 9, and all sorts of pressure. pressure off that opening eight. Finishes with 2 tens. It's a tied set at 28 points apiece, so that will be 3-1 if those scores are confirmed.
Target 2, 10, 10, 8.
And both archers make use of the calm conditions in that second set. Those scores are confirmed at 28 all. It's a point apiece, so Wang leads 3-1. Remember, first for 6. We'll see their way through to the next round, and it will be our best thing to shoot first again on the target one. Shoots first. Awful response, fantastic. Archie from Nesting, 28 points for him. Ryan can take a set of a 10. Is it a 10? It is. Rally. Breaks up from where he moves on to 5 points if those scores are confirmed, and he's just 1 point away for a place in the next round. He's finished. Lost his sets. Perfect arrows.
So, now we have 10, 10, 9.
Last chance to move. Then the stakes and the step ups. We're allowed that. The scores are confirmed, so when we need 5-1, the best test we can do is tie 5-1 if we win the last two remaining sets. Third consecutive maximum breaks up. And the second eight, and Nesting is now in big trouble. So quiet, it's another match, but it's fifth in a row. He's always more than a little bit of a problem, surely. That's the meat of 10, nothing else will do. And what does he do? Shoots a 10. and a 9, then it's enough for Wang to take the fourth set, and he goes through to the next round by 7-1. Fantastic stuff from Wang Chen Pang of Chinese Taipei.
Time 2.